Okay, today is Tuesday, August 24th, 2021. We're at 5561 Tequesta Drive in West Bloomfield. We're in the basement lower level bathroom here at a stack base. We're going to do a diagnostic televise from here out to the city main. There was recently a backup on the weekend, but there's been no problems or issues since. We're going to see if we can push all the way out to the city main. There is a small liner that was installed in the building drain. We'll also be taking a look at that as well. Okay, as you can see, we're in the cast iron. It does show a little bit of scale buildup. Here you can see this picks up the toilet. Okay, as you can see, we have a pretty large ridge of scale here. Here you can see we have a section that's holding a slight bit of water as we turn. Okay. As you can see, this looks like the area, as you can see kind of the blue, this is an area where liner is installed. Here we back up a little bit, you can see the blue of the liner. Okay, as you see, we still hold a little bit of water through the pipe. Pause. We're going to flush the toilet here in the basement bathroom a few times, see if we can move some of this downstream. Okay, as you can see here, about 55 feet, it changes over to the clay tile. And as you can see, we hold this a little bit of water in the clay as well. We're going to continue and push, see if we can push out all the way to the city main. You can see we do have some root infiltration. Okay, you can see here we are looking down at the city main. It's approximately 127 feet from this clean out. As you can see, we're going to let some of the water drain down for a minute. We will go ahead and televise and record as we pull back once we get the water flow to slow down. to run some cold water through from the sink in the basement bathroom just to see if we could get a little bit better look at the bottom of the piping in this area. Here you can see as we start to pull back on the left-hand side of the pipe, you can see we have a large buildup that's along the side of the pipe. Okay, and it appears that the liner starts just upstream of this Y, as you can see right in here. You can see the blue, that is the liner. We're going to see if we can actually pick up the start. See our camera back underwater at this point. You can see there's still liner here. You can see we have a large buildup in the pipe. It appears our liner starts right here around the 10-foot mark. Chance, have you flushed the upstairs toilet that's on this side of the house like 3 or 4 times for me? Thank you. Okay, we're going to get the upstream.
What's that?
I'll pop under the camera. We're going to get the toilet that's on this stack on the first floor flushed 4 or 5 times. See if we can help move some of the buildup through the line here and we can get a little bit better look at the pipe. But it definitely looks like some hydro jetting and also some descaling needs to be done on this line on the cast iron all the way out to the city main.